And welcome back to Western New York Living. Blue-collar factory workers are the backbone of this country. There are plenty of men and women in our area that put in a hard day's work to support their families. None of them expect that their working environment may make them sick, but in some cases it has. John Comerford from the law offices of Lipsitz and Ponterio joins us now to talk about the legal rights of factory workers who suffer from asbestos disease. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
So your firm stands out in the practice of mesothelioma and asbestos litigation. How long has your firm been practicing that?
Around 1995, my partners, Mike Ponterio and John Lipsitz, started a firm that would really focus on representing tradesmen who were exposed to asbestos work and developed this terrible condition. And we've been doing that work since 1995, and we've grown our practice, and we've accomplished a lot for the hardworking people of this community.
How bad is the problem in Western New York compared to other areas in the country?
It's really an epidemic. Unfortunately, our government has looked at the rate of mesothelioma, and because of the massive steel plants and chemical plants, we have one of the largest cohorts of mesothelioma in the country. Unfortunately, we have places like Roswell Park that can treat and help many of these men and women with this disease.
So it's considered a latent disease. How does it work, and how does it affect somebody who's worked maybe 20 years ago?
Whether you're a pipe fitter working with asbestos or whether you're a mother of seven who laundered clothing, if you breathe in asbestos, you don't develop a disease within 24 hours. Mm-hmm. You usually develop a cancer 25 to 40 years later. And what's so terrible about this is we have shown and proven in courts that many asbestos companies knew about this latency, and they took advantage of it. They thought, well, by the time we're sort of caught with this, we'll be out of the business. So it's challenging and heart-wrenching at the same time.
And how is it diagnosed?
Usually, someone around between 65 and 75 has extreme shortness of breath, and they go see their doctor, they do an x-ray, and their lung is collapsed. They'll drain the fluid. The fluid, usually about 3 liters, comes right back. Eventually, they take a biopsy and they confirm a tumor called mesothelioma or lung cancer. Both are caused by asbestos.
If any of this sounds familiar to somebody in the maybe symptoms that they have, I know you're having a free seminar. Tell me about that. The one for the Niagara Falls plant workers?
Sure. We think it's important for the community, the hardworking men and women of this community who had these exposures and these diseases, to come meet with us for a free seminar on October 17th at the Four Points Inn Sheraton Hotel on Buffalo Avenue. It's from 11 to 1. That's the hotel over the northbound Grand Island Bridge, right to the right. And we can, unfortunately, it's a complicated issue, but we work really hard to make it simple. And we will sit down with various members of our community and answer any questions they have.
Are family members invited too, in case somebody might have a trouble understanding or is a little bit older or something like that?
Absolutely.
Okay. Sometimes they need that support too, I would imagine.
There's room at our table.
How do people register for the seminar?
They can call the office at 849-0701 locally. And we would ask that they try to RSVP so we can coordinate food and drink. Okay. But they don't have to call. We encourage them to call, though.
You know, I am so glad your firm is here in Western New York to right the wrongs and hopefully get us on track again. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you.
All right, the law offices of Lipsitz and Ponterio holding a free seminar for Niagara Falls area plant workers on asbestos disease and your legal rights Wednesday, October 17th, starting at 11 a.m. It will be held at the Four Points by Sheraton Hotel in Niagara Falls. To register, ask, just call them 849-0701 to find out about all the legal services Lipsitz and Ponterio offer, head to their website, lipsitzpontario.com.